Ken Murdock brazenly executed infamous Mafia boss Johnny the Enforcer Papalia up close in broad daylight. It wasn't his first kill, nor the last. And when the mob came for Murdock, he was ready. Was Canada's most notorious hitman born or made growing up on the mean streets of Hamilton? How has he dodged a bloody ending to his story, like others he took off the board in the underworld? Read the three-part true crime thriller, Hitman, from Broken Boy to Mob Killer.